Here at Solve, an initiative of MIT, we know that today's world has complex challenges that impact every aspect of our lives, whether it is climate change or access to quality healthcare, education, and jobs. We need to think differently to find solutions. Solve is crowdsolving massive global problems through open innovation. We are inviting you to submit your solution to solve these global challenges. More than half of the world's population does not have regular access to essential health services. And more than 50 million people a year still die of preventable and treatable conditions. For millions across the globe, a sick family member who requires significant medical care means being pushed into poverty and debt. Solve is asking, how can communities invest in frontline health workers and essential health services to improve their access to effective and affordable care? Education remains the most important investment a community can make to strengthen its economy and reduce inequality. However, 61 million children do not have access to primary education, and less than 10% of the world's population hold college degrees. As technology continues to transform the economy, people of all ages require new skills to prepare them for the future, and teachers and educators are essential to that transition. Yet, educators are too often undervalued, inadequately trained, and poorly supported. We are searching for innovative solutions that support teachers and educators to better provide accessible, personalized, and creative learning experiences for all. Whether by machines or by algorithms, how we work in the future will be transformed. These transformations will continue to displace many workers in their wake, from Shenzhen factory floors to the high-rises of New York City, eliminating jobs, squeezing wages, and requiring workers to learn new skills or move to new places. But these transformations will also create other jobs and entire new industries that we have yet to imagine. Solve is seeking solutions that answer: how can those left behind by the technology-driven transformations of work create meaningful and prosperous livelihoods for themselves? 30% of the global population lives near coasts, ranging from massive cities to small islands, and 90% of global trade moves through these coasts. The effects of climate change, including sea level rise, stronger storms, and global warming, are negatively impacting people's livelihoods. Solve is asking you to submit solutions that answer the question: how can coastal communities mitigate and adapt to climate change while developing and prospering? Do you have a solution that can address these challenges? Solve is calling on you. Our open innovation platform will give you the opportunity to submit your solution, form teams, and receive feedback on your game-changing ideas. If you are selected as a solver, you will join the Solve community, a global network of corporations, foundations, investors, government and academic leaders that can provide resources, including funding, to help accelerate your work. Join the movement by submitting your solution today at solve.mit.edu.